Three, yeah. Three
so you can do three people, then you're already professional.
Yeah.
But first we have to do it with one person. Because your footwork has to get used to it, right? Which yeah. foot should move first?
That's the so now you run a little bit, you're tired. Now you have to get it not tired. Ah, that okay?
Yeah, got it.
Okay, so I have to move slowly.
Totally different thing. Now I'll do it to you. Huh? I'll make you run. It's hard, it's a hard exercise, I understand.
One fashion, you absorb the theory.
Yes.
Then the practical we do.
Exactly. Absolutely. But all in this one session is my own things. Yeah. I know that.
Then after that, you remember what he told you.
Yes.
Then we do our practical.
Yes.
Well, I need to learn from him also. This is the thing that they are very good. And here,
yes.
They're not running this way.
No. Sorry. Oh yeah. So when you serve, right? I'll move you.
You move me.
When I serve you, then you move me. When you serve me, I'll move you. Which means you give me keep giving me right here. So now I'll move you.
Oh.
I see. So when I'm serving you, then you are moving. You can drop it and whatever I keep. Yeah, okay.
Play fast, because my this way not fast enough. Yet. So I cannot play fast.
Yeah.
I play fast, but a lot of mistakes.
That's right.
So I have to train until one.
This thing is, this speed is comfortable.
Yeah.
Then take it to the next level. Actually, what we did was we started playing fast before we got to the foot.
Yeah.
Now what he's doing is he's reversing it. He's saying you play slow and slowly increase your speed. Because you only know how to play fast, we'll get there faster.
So the speed okay, yeah?
Speed is perfect, yeah. It's not too fast.
You see now, I lock you backhand. You can backhand form, thank you.
Yeah, that's right. Because I have the time. Because I moved just before you hit. And I see the problem. Let me tell you, this is much more important for us.
That's why I see the international player. They move like that.
Yeah.
Small step.
Yes.
Not running.
Now let me make you run a little bit. Is that okay?
Huh?
Let me make you run.
Okay.
Are you okay with that?
Yeah.
Because then I'll rest a little bit. So now you serve me. So one.
Yeah,
because it's a slightly bigger angle, right?
Yeah.
client, we are actually seeing the problems we face because you anticipated our way there, right?
Yeah.
By the way, if you play like this with a trained player, who's like, body is very complicated moves. Because he will never hit until you. If he will only hit after you move, right? He will know when you're moving. That's the kind of things I'm learning, actually. Nice. That's it.
Wow.
Yeah, you got it. That's beautiful. You had a very good movement. When you serve me, I'm moving you. Dropping now. Dropping again. What? Wow.